why we need a Hindu nation, that question need to be addressed. Because the Hindu civilization is good, it need to be kept alive, we need a Hindu nation. But the civilization is getting destroyed in extremely alarming speed. Hindus are neither ready to wake up, and anyone who is even trying to wake up the Hindus is targeted and destroyed brutally. Fortunately, with the grace of Paramashiva, I am still alive. I am not killed. I did not fall. But the number of attempts on my life and the lawfare done on me and the defamation, destroying my identity, all this is enormous. If you see the volume of atrocity material generated on me in the internet, you will be shocked. Listen carefully. I want Hindus to know this truth. Understand? The target of anti-Hindu elements is not me, you. Because I am defending all of you, I am being targeted. Listen. Wake up to that. Oh Hindus, the target of anti-Hindu elements is not me, you. Because I am defending you, protecting you, they are targeting me. Wake up to this truth. Let me reveal some of these truths step by step. First, India has two layers. Civilizational nation, territorial nation. The threats territory is facing, all of you know. But the threats civilizational nation is facing, unsaid. Even the Hindus are not waking up to this truth. The threat Hindu civilizational nation is facing, even Hindus strongly believe caste system is wrong. Oh God. Hey, this is the system which made you live, which is your life, which is still keeping you alive, the only existing ancient civilization. There are 49 ancient civilizations. All 48 has disappeared. The only living continuous. Only continuously living unbroken civilization is Hindu civilization. The reason, one and only reason, is caste system. Kula thalchi uyarchi sollal paavam. That line I agree. There is no higher or lower among the caste. That I agree. But don't try to dismantle the very caste system. The caste system kept this civilization alive. Deity worship kept the civilization alive. Temples kept the civilization alive.